And a new festival kicking off today in Austin. It's called FotoATX. Several groups joining together, including the Parks and Rec Department, Cultural Arts Division, and Print Austin Festival to display and promote the city's visual arts and local talent. And this is a look at the show you can see at the Doherty Arts Center. At least 10 locations are holding shows across the city. You can catch some more this week. We've got a full list for you over on KXAN.com.